encountered Comrade Kirov last night. A very popular man, isn't he?
Yes.
In Moscow as well as in Leningrad.
Yes.
And deservedly so. He's an exceptional leader, always considerate, and always decisive.
Yes.
Do you think he is aware of it?
Aware of what, Comrade Stalin?
The conspiracy. To make him General Secretary instead of me.
It's hard to know, Comrade Stalin.
It's your business to know.
For safety, my friend, I have you.
Charge of Comrade Kirov's security?
Yes, Comrade Stalin.
Good. gone before today. You never saw. Comrade, you're gone before today, is that true? It was someone else who approached you. Who knew you hated, Comrade Kirov? One of Zinoviev's people, right? But you can't remember who. You need help in remembering. You've arrested your wife, your mother. Now you want to release, don't you? We'll send you to a new place, new home.
What am I going to remember?
What you're told, names, places, everything you've forgotten. Get this confession and get a bit of the edge off.
Come on, Grisha. Come with me. Come on, Grisha.
First they tell of Kirov was killed by a personal enemy acting alone. Now they say it was a conspiracy.
It probably was a conspiracy.
But whose? It's like the burning of the Reichstag. The Nazis do it themselves and blame it on their heads.
What are you saying?
Misha. Why won't he come to me?
A fox has a mind of its own. Even a red fox.